The seven-level communication builder is one of the many items in the speech communication category. Available in Able Tech's short-term loan program and Sooner Start's assistive technology kit. This video demonstrates the benefits, characteristics, and sanitization of the seven-level communication builder. The seven-level communication builder, also referred to as seven-level communicator, is perfect for children who have difficulty using speech to communicate. It is a great device to use for demonstrations as it provides various options for button sizes to activate messages. The seven-level communicator allows users to develop communication skills, convey messages, and interact with others. The seven-level communication builder is small, lightweight, and portable for ease of access. It requires individuals to record messages in advance and has a total playback time of 300 seconds, about 5 minutes. The unit comes equipped with five sturdy overlays. 1, 2, 4, 8, and 16 windows to fit the number of buttons or messages being communicated. Keep in mind, the more messages recorded, the less time per messages because the time remains 300 seconds total. Also note, the icon grids can be created and used with the seven-level communicator. Consider using real photographs or symbols depending on what the child may best understand. To use the seven-level communicator, first, choose the overlay with the smallest windows that the child can see and touch consistently. Place the pre-made icon grid over the gray message pad area and then install the appropriate overlay on top. Next, turn the window frame knob to the appropriate setting. For example, if using the four window overlay, you'll want to turn the window frame knob to 4. Turn the unit on by turning the on-off volume knob into the on position. You will hear a slight audible click as you turn the knob. The microphone is located at the bottom of the unit next to the red record button. To record, depress the record button and a message button simultaneously and then speak into the microphone. Your mouth should be approximately 4 to 6 inches from the microphone. Release both buttons once the recording is over. Playback your message by pressing and releasing the message button used to record.
Like.
Each of the remaining message buttons can be programmed in the same manner.
Knock.
Adjust playback volume by rotating the on-off volume knob to the desired level. Turn the unit off by rotating on-off volume knob counterclockwise until you hear an audible click. To program additional messages using the same window overlay, use the level knob to select another level. There are 7. To clean the seven-level communication builder, wipe with any mild, non-abrasive cleaner and disinfectant. Do not submerge the unit. If additional guidance is needed or to learn more about Able Tech's short-term loan program, go to okabletech.org or call 1-800-257-1705.